He came from the mountains, Rocky Mountains, eagle high. She's from where the mountains lean up to the sky. Now she's back among the Rockies, where mountain thunders cry. Now the wind from off the mountains wails a sad goodbye.
Once in Colorado Springs, at the foot of Old Pike's Peak, I met a Rocky Mountain girl. To my soul, her heart did speak. We went to tell her parents, and an old grandmother said, "If you leave these mountains, girl, you'll wish that you were dead." The next day I took her with me to my far-off Iowa home, way out on the flatland, where the mountain winds don't moan. Each footstep we took was happy, or at least it should have been. But I would find her listening for that same lone mountain wind. She came from the mountains, Rocky Mountains, eagle high. She's from where the mountains lean up to the sky. Now she's back among the Rockies, where mountain thunders cry. Passed as fast as antelopes, until one fatal, dismal dawn, I woke to see the morning sun shine down on where she was gone. I'd known that lately she had been sad. Women sometimes get that way. I hadn't guessed how much was wrong until that fatal day. She had left a weeping letter, homesick with mountain names. She was somewhere in the Rockies, and I knew I'd been to blame. So now, in Colorado Springs, I wait near Old Pike's Peak, where once I met a mountain girl. That mountain girl I seek. She came from the mountains, Rocky Mountains, eagle high. She's from where the mountains lean up to the sky. Now she's back among the Rockies, where thunders cry. Now the wind from off the mountains wails a sad